Today's cybersecurity lesson, strengthen your passwords. It seems like everything needs a password. Not just your bank, but every app you use to buy your groceries, gas up your car, listen to music. Some of these seem more important, more private than others. But the truth is, once you start getting careless with some of your passwords, you've opened yourself up to cyber attacks. Be vigilant. Here are five simple ways to strengthen all your passwords, from the mundane to the deeply important. The longer the password, the harder it is to crack. We recommend your password should be at least 12 characters long. It's all about the number of possible combinations. If there are, say, 60 possible characters to use, there are blip, 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 possible strings that are 8 characters long, but blip, 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 different combinations that are 12 characters long. The more combinations, the harder it is to guess. Don't use a simple word or phrase just because it's easy for you to remember. That opens you up to dictionary attacks. Instead, go for a mix of characters, upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. That means your password is harder to predict. Every account deserves its own password. If there's a security breach at one company, your other accounts will still be safe. Avoid personal information. Again, that makes it easier to guess. No birthdays, anniversaries, mother's maiden name, the street you grew up on. Our best advice is to actually outsource this to the professionals. You might think you're being all clever and random, but a password manager will do a better job than you at creating strong, complicated, unique passwords that are safely stored. It also makes it easy to change all your passwords, which is another thing you should do fairly often. That was a little bonus advice. This is just the start of protecting your digital information. There are many other steps you should consider, such as two-factor authentication, or even passkeys that recognize your fingerprint or a scan of your face. If you want to keep learning from our bite-sized cybersecurity lessons, subscribe to Socratica.